you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I've cried a river.
Oh yeah, I'm back.
Where have you been?
I'm at a conference. Told you I'd be back late.
A lot of pretty girls at this conference, was there?
Yeah, loads. Of course not, I've been at work.
I'm going to ask you one question, and I want you to tell me the first answer that comes onto your head, okay?
Okay.
Have you ever cheated on me?
What? No!
You hesitated! You have, haven't you? You've actually cheated on me!
I hesitated because it was a stupid question.
Oh, so I'm stupid now?
No. Wasn't a stupid question. Go on, ask me again.
I can't ask you again. You know the question. Look at you, you're going crazy.
No, I'm not. You're just being silly.
No, I'm being completely serious. And I want you to look me in the eye and tell me you've never cheated on me.
I have never cheated on
you. Oh, stop it! Now you're trying to hypnotise me!
No, look. I've never cheated on you.
I don't believe you.
Okay, what's going on? Have you been talking to one of your friends?
One of my friends? Oh, so it's one of my friends now. You've been sleeping with one of my friends. Who is it, Kirsty? Or is it Sarah? Is it Joe? It's Joe, isn't it? You've been sleeping with Joe?
No, I haven't slept with any of them. I wouldn't sleep with any of them, even if they were the last women on earth.
Not us. My friends aren't good enough for you now.
No. I mean, yes. I mean, I've never cheated on you with anybody, ever.
Okay, so... who's Crazy Bunny? Crazy Bunny, you've been to that strip club again, haven't you?
That's my sister. It's a nickname.
Since when?
Since forever. It's a family thing from when we were kids.
Oh, so I'm not family now, am I not?
Of course you are. You're my girlfriend.
Oh!
What's wrong?
I'm crying and you're not even touching me. You never touch me.
I'll touch you. Come here.
Don't touch me now. I had to ask you to touch me.
Okay, that's it. I've had enough.
No, bye. Okay, so you never cheated on me?
No. I have never or will ever cheat on you. I love you. I'd walk on hot coals for you.
I cheated on you.
What?
My name's Sarah.
Cut.
Hi, my name's Sarah. I'm training to be a vet and I like animals and I've got a pet called Sarah. I mean, no, I've got a pet called... Hi, my name's Sarah. I'm training to be a vet. I've got a cat called Pippin. I like listening to movies. I like, well, Titanic's my favourite. If you'd like to date me, well, message me. If not, well, don't.
Action.
Wait 1 minute.
Action.
Right, my name's Tracy. I'm 21. No, I'm not. I'm 28. I like going down pubs with my mates for a couple of pints. Weekends, I can drink you lads under the table. Yeah. What else? I'm a pro at temping bowling. See if you can beat me at that. Well, looking for a bloke. Have a laugh with, maybe more. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Well, just looking for a lad that can have a bit of a laugh with. Would help if he had a job, like, but and a car, that might be nice. Can drive me about somewhere. If you want a date, give me a buzz.
Hello, I'm Charlotte. My friends call me Lottie. I'm 25, but looking for someone much, much older. I'm a beautician, and I like going out to restaurants at the weekend with my friends, and I like spending money. And I'm looking for a man that can be my prince, to treat me like a princess. Someone who's rich and good looking. If you like what you see, message me. Oh, did that rhyme? Oh, I like that. Can we keep that in?
Yeah, you look great.
Right, I'm gonna go and find Si. You have a good night, okay?
Oh, my God.